5-1. shorts.
Thank you.
Go inside.
side of bed. Could you film on that side?
Okay.
That was already up there, I'm sorry.
There's no way.
Come on, Bruce! 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 Ready, Aaron? Go! You got the Davis Mansion out there! You live in Kenosha?
I just went back Pleasant Prairie, yeah, about 2 years ago.
Yeah, come
on. Are you?
Here we go, play.
we're on good shape.
Are you okay?
Thank you. Hey, everybody right here, right here.
Strike out drop.
What if y'all...
Strike out drop too.
Yeah, that's... Okay, got it. Thank you.
What's the path?
0-0 for what?
Yep, just follow. Thank you. One down on the third pitch.
I thought that was you going.
No, my sister's still in.
Yeah, your sister.
Yeah.
Final pick to...
Let's say 0-0.
Yeah, buddy.
Something 0-0.
Thank you very much.
Let's see it, let's see it. Hey, keep those hips level.
Yeah, I mean...
Keep the hips level.
Do this on weekends.
Yeah.
I do a lot of high school.
I don't know, I wasn't on deck. I
just got into college last year, so college softball. No. Traveling quite a bit for something. Pays good.
Yeah.
Get that elbow in.
Yeah, no, Anna lives with our mom, you know. She's got a daughter who's at UWK. Then she's got one. Alright, here we go, batter. He was born with a half a heart and a heart transplant.
I did know that, my boy. Yeah.
Hold it over permanently.
Go.
She told me to write that because they're going to be switching.
Okay.
Are you guys just stabbing me?
Just stabbing
me?
Short.
Yeah.
point.
Hit it to the wall last time. Had a ground rule double. She takes that inside. Gets her out of the way. Natalie Bender just hit one to the wall for three RBIs. Brianna's mom is the official game changer keeper for the Wisconsin Lightning 018.
That's awesome.
She uses Marucci bat.
Had a girl.
Here's a shot at the right field. Just, oh, second baseman makes a nice grab on the run for the first out of the inning. Lightning 08 7. Minnesota Power 0.
Where'd he get that out?
5-3-4. Let's go, Sam.
Kind of moved over to third. Going right at the plate. Her dad's the coach. Sam just picked up that Louisville Slugger sponsorship using the RXT. Oh, she takes another one. Now it's looking intentional. That's her second time getting hit in a row. We're getting to think that they might have an agenda. It could be that she's number 13, though. We don't know. 3-3-1. Number 13, typically an ominous number. But Sam seems to find luck with it. Either way you put it, I mean, could be lucky, could be unlucky. We got runners at the corners, one out from McKenna. Storino. Right up the middle. Solid shot. Get that ghost bat.
Hey, good bat, McKenna, let's go!
Moving the runner in, that's good for an RBI from McKenna. Her dad's currently keeping the scoreboard right now, performing a public service. She just, one run came in. We have 8-0. Score's 8-0. Ball high to Zoe Christian. Zoe has been said to be frustrated that she's always at the end of the list with a letter Z and a name that starts with Z, but she likes to take it on the softball, which we're expecting big things in this at bat. She's using an old ghost bat, the classic ghost. One of the best performances in terms of a bat in the history of world's fast pitch softball. Double zero is Zoe's number.
You're supposed to be the most mature.
Looks like she's intimidating this pitcher pretty good. It's a battle of 99 versus 0-0.
Two balls, two strikes.
We're sitting at 3-1. Zoe's got her right where she wants her. She's
three balls, two strikes.
She's got to come right down Main Street. I think Zoe's looking for a batting practice fastball right about now. She puts good one on it. Solid chopper. She's got the wheels. And she gets first base. Looks like another run comes across. Lightning lead 9-0. We have runners at the corners. For Annabelle Sony.
Ball!
Number 3. Foul ball. She picked up the Louisville Slugger sponsorship. She's wearing salmon shoes in honor of the salmon that swim upstream every year. Responding. A big hit to right. It's coming down, gets down for a nice hit. RBI. We have runners at the corners again. Coming up is Reagan Moore. Big fan of our 40th president, Ronald Reagan. It's rumored to be where she got her first name, even though it's spelled differently. She takes the ball, number 24. Last name Moore could be pronounced Moore if you're from Ireland. Traditionally Irish name. And she gets an RBI for doing absolutely nothing. We got a stolen base and second base.
Go, Reagan. One ball, one strike.
One on one count. She takes low. Now we're going to move over to third. And we'll call it a pass ball. So she faces a 2-1 count. Last time at the plate, Reagan was hit by a pitch. She seems to be moving along quite well and recovering. Puts a nice cut up at that one. All tied up at 2-2.
Come on, too short.
The count, that is. The game, however, is 10-0.
Go,
we have yet to record an out. No, we have one out. Oh. We have one out. One out in this inning.
Three balls, two strikes.
It's a full count. For Bonzo, we'll call her Bonzo. One of Ronald Reagan's finest roles. Great time for Bonzo, of course. Takes it high. She gets a free ball. We again have runners at the corners. One out. 10-0 lead. We have a little coach to pitcher conference right now. Looking at the timer. We got about a little over eight minutes left in the game before drop dead.
Greg and Marbarino. Put out. Put.
Well, I have to.
Peyton Biddle at the plate right now. Peyton Biddle, one of the coolest softball names you'll ever see. Almost seems like she could be from Oklahoma. I'm going to pretend that she is, actually. She's coming back off a gruesome injury suffered in this very establishment. She's getting her legs back under her. Number 19. One of the finest number 19s to ever play for this franchise.
Wow!
And due to house rules, that is considered a foul ball.
In some venues, they might be considered a fair ball.
In which case, she'll be out, but she's not. Looks like she's getting up to speed. I think on my color commentary hat, I think she could be due. Looks like she's got the timing down. Using the ghost bat also. Classic bat. Ever since she had the bionic eye installed after her recent surgery, you know, she's been getting adjusted to it, but it seems like it's calibrating quite nicely. And a smash! Pulled down by the shortstop.
Now with two outs,
the leadoff hitter of the inning comes back to bat, Daphne Gallison, number 11. Daphne's the starting pitcher of the record for the Lightning. Big ball one. She's using a 2019 Zeno bat.
I have a ball.
Ball.
Definitely the only girl on the team with red shoes.
What? Ball.
Looks like she tried to slap the at bat being pitched before that. Catching up to speed now. She'd be looking to make contact with the plate, of course. Sitting with two balls and two strikes, of course, she's going to be protecting the plate. And she slaps it through the hole with an RBI. Matthew trained as a slap hitter with DePaul University Hall of Famer Liz Jagielski, formerly Liz Bout, who's now a member of the Orland Park A's organization. To bat, we have Haley Thompson, leadoff hitter. Earlier this inning, she took a walk to
and was the second runner on base.
Could it go through? Nabbed by the first baseman, number 25. Good contact play. One unassisted. It'll go down in your book for the third out. And the Lightning come in.
3-2 minutes.
With just over 2 minutes left to play. Leading 12-0.
All right, let's go.
Top of the order,
we are number one. That's how the cheaters go.
Get out of here.
We apologize for the
profanity,
for the profanity on this broadcast.
I forgot.
Hopefully the FCC doesn't give us a fine. But we do apologize.
I'll have
they do allow drinking in this establishment, though, which is one of the most interesting parts of Girls Fast Pitch Softball.
Well, I just
I'm not sure how much more of this game we're going to be able to get in with the timer standing at exactly 1 minute. I think it's probably going to get all of the better players.
Pitch catcher first baseman four.
You can hear the alarm go off.
All the money that we raised.
And that'll be it, because these tournaments, we're playing under the drop dead rules in pool play. In bracket play, we finish the inning drop dead.
Last year, I think we raised, after we paid for everything, it's like...
Here we are, top of the order, number 17, Kylie. Takes a strike.
One more, two.
Yeah.
Deaf gal is in pitching.
Oh, definitely a little bit inside.
Nice change up, falls in there inside.
6-7-5.
That'll be the green. Nothing. So Daphne, she of the green face mask, will take the win. One with Lightning, 12-0. Game one. Next game, 7:00 p.m. Central Standard Time.
You guys play again right away.
7:00.
You here?
I'm off this game. I'll come back.
All right.
I think that's better than that. No, I'm just kidding.